Created 2002, the Royal Symphony, Golden Hearts Never Die, in memory of Queen Elizabeth the Queen Mother, accepted by Her Majesty and by His Her Highness Prince of Wales. And 5 years later, I produced the Royal Symphony Queen Elizabeth, parts played by the Royal Symphony Orchestra in an ancient studio, London.